There's a sundial at the back of the house, drowning in the weeds. There are stories hiding there in the grass, books still left to read. Generations left a notch on the tree, 4 feet from the ground, and the youngest son no longer hears a sound. Setting sun, but we face the other way.